Kimbo versus Shamrock. You're one of the first people I thought of when that fight was put together, because I could just imagine what, how, you know, if you were a fly on the wall. What are your thoughts on that bout?
Ken is way past his prime. It gets to the point where it's dangerous for that guy to still be fighting. That being said, he still might beat Kimbo. Kimbo sucks.
Thank you very much for your time, Dana.
Pleasure.